Hi angels, I'm back with another lit video. So today's video, I want to talk about a brand that I picked up on Amazon called iMeToo, as well as I want to go ahead and announce the giveaway winners for the Croc size 8. The giveaway winner, we have one winner today for the Croc size 8. So if that's something that you're interested in, go ahead, stick with me, hit that like button, as well as subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you'll know anytime I upload videos, as well as go ahead and enter the giveaway. I'll be announcing the giveaway winner for the Croc size 8 today, and I'll be starting a new giveaway for a new size. So we have a giveaway going on my channel if you're just joining in, and I'm giving away, we're down to 6 now. We've given away 4 already. We started off with 10 pairs of these Crocs. We're down to 6. So after today, when I give away the size 8, we still have 6 more pairs to go, you guys. We're going to do the size 7 next. And I'll tell you how to go ahead and enter for the floral size 7 pair of Crocs right here. I'll tell you that in a minute. But before we go ahead and announce the giveaway winner for the Croc size 8, let's go ahead and get started. I wanted to talk about this brand that we all know about on Amazon, but it's the first time I've addressed it here on my channel. And the brand is called iMeToo. And basically, they have wallets as well as little coin change purses on Amazon. And this was the first one that I picked up in the cute little red color. And it's a very deep dark red color, and I just wanted to pick it up to go with some of my bags. I mainly use it with black because the shade of like my red Dooney and Burke Florentine satchel is a little different and it doesn't match, you know, exactly. So I end up finding myself wearing this with like my signature Coach bags or with like my all black Coach bags. But it's a very, very cute brand. And I think what we all like about it is the little B that comes on the little pouch or on the wallet. I have the little coin change pouch right here. And it has that little cute little B that's very Gucci-esque, you know, and it's just so cute. Even if it doesn't remind you of Gucci, it's just such a cute little pouch. And this is what it looks like. And I want to go ahead and mention Kate. Hi, Kate from Bags of Love. Go over to her channel. As a matter of fact, I'm going to link her video with these pouches down below. She has them in just about every different assortment of color on the website. On Amazon, they have about maybe 8 to 10 colors, and they also have a website. In the package, when you receive it, they normally give you a little card that comes with it, like this one. It comes with the card in there, and you can go ahead and take the card and go over to the website, or you can just go ahead and order them off Amazon. So I'll have all that information for you somewhere here, as well as I just wanted to go ahead and share the colors that I have. So the colors that I have is the lovely red right here. And then I went ahead and picked up black. I think this might be the black one right here. Of course, I wanted to go ahead and pick up a neutral color like black. The black is just so, so pretty. So I went ahead and picked up the black one. And this is what they look like together. And you'll see in some of my upcoming what's in my bag videos, I'm gonna go ahead and use some of these pouches to just hold my cards and my coins with them. I think Vintage Sack has a few of them as well. And we love them so much in our handbags, but I wanted to go ahead and use them in my bag. Now, the last one that I picked up, I have to say, I love the brand. I'm gonna order some more, but I was a little disappointed in the color because I wanted this to go with some of my blush pink bags. And the picture on Amazon, you know, it looked really blush pink, kind of like the bag up here, you know, a blush pink, light pink color. And when I got it, to me, this looks more like a mauve color. I don't know how it's gonna come up on camera, how it looks like to you guys, but it ended up being a very mauve pink, which is still very pretty. It's just not the blush pink that I wanted to match with like some of my Kate Spade bags and other items. But yeah, these are the 3 that I have. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hold them all together, but these are the few that I have. And I wanted to go ahead and share them today. And like I said, they are from a brand called iMeToo. You can also order them from Amazon. And they are just the most adorable, cute little bee pouches. And I'll have that information linked for you down below. So the next thing that I wanted to talk about was the giveaway winner. I'm so excited to announce the size 8 Croc giveaway winner. Go ahead and enter the giveaway. And there's a chance, there's always a chance that you could win. I just always go ahead and enter giveaways because they're so, so much fun. I want to thank you girls that won some of the past giveaways for go ahead and DMing me and sending me photos of your Crocs on Instagram. I was so excited when I received the photos. And I'm so, you know, I was so, so happy to go ahead and see that you guys are putting your Crocs to good use. I just wanted to say go ahead and enter the giveaway because just like the McDonald's giveaway, you guys, how many times haven't the McDonald's raffle giveaway come up? And I know I always go ahead and enter. And when I enter, I guess I don't kind of enter with the mentality that I'm going to be the big winner of the grand $100,000 giveaway or the $40,000 giveaway or the trip to Disney. You know how McDonald's always has a trip to Disney with their giveaways with the peel off on the cups and on the French fries. But I still go ahead and I never just toss that container away without entering and peeling off the giveaway because I want to see if I won. And I'm always happy when I strike it rich and win some fries, a large order of fries, or if I win the McFlurry. If I win the McFlurry, I'm just always super, super happy. So go ahead and enter my giveaway because the chances are, I gave away 10 pairs. I still have 6 more to go. And chances are you will be a winner. So go ahead and make sure you enter. So I have the entries right here for the size 8 Crocs. And before I go ahead and announce the winner, I just wanted to go ahead and say, now these are who all, I'm gonna go ahead and talk about the entries. And I picked up these 2 little notebooks. This is kind of off subject, but I picked these up at Dollar Tree. And I thought these were so, so cute. They came with a little lock. How cute is that? They have a little padlock and the set of keys right there, and I hope you're going to be able to see that. But this little cute, adorable notebook with a cute saying, "You are a rainbow of possibilities," and it's just like a little journal for, you know, your daughter. This is where I have my giveaway entries in here. So I took notes with this book today, and I'm going to go ahead and read off everybody that entered. But I just wanted to go ahead and talk about these cute little notebooks that came from Dollar Tree because they have these cute little padlocks that's like for a diary. And the locks are a little bit cheesy. They're not, you know, high quality locks. You know, it is a Dollar Tree item, but they're cute nonetheless. They're so adorably cute with the pink padlock and with the key. And I did go ahead and try the key. As a matter of fact, they came locked. When I purchased it from Dollar Tree, it came locked. But once, you know, it gave me a little bit of trouble to open, I just said, you know, I'm not gonna go ahead and lock it again. But the main thing is to just be able to use this as a notebook in your handbag or just around the house. I'm just using it to write notes with. And like I said, I have all the giveaway entries in here. So basically the entries were, and this was as of yesterday, these were my entries. And if I didn't get to your entry, then you definitely will be entered in the next Croc size 8 giveaway. But I have Cooking with Mel Melon Moore. Hi Mel. I have Queen B Mike Page, as well as RPB. Hi RPB, how are you doing? I have I Love Bright Colors. I have Coconut Scorp, Sissy Esters, Rotonda Whitaker, Monica. Hey Monica, hey girl. Tawanda Mincy, hey Tawanda. Asunta Palladino, hi Asunta, my lovely. Bridget, My Life in Style, and Lynetta Lopez. Hi Lynetta Lopez, hello all my giveaway entries. So let's go ahead and see who the giveaway winner is for the Croc size 8. We're gonna go ahead and give this a good shake. I have all the entries in here. And we pick one person. We're only doing one today. I'm excited about this one. Let me make sure I shook it up real good. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna pick somebody. Just one person. Okay, I have one. I have only one little ticket right here. And the winner for the size 8 Croc is gonna be, who is it? I Love Bright Colors. So this is the winner right here. I Love Bright Colors. Congratulations. You are the winner of the size 8 Croc. Everybody, make sure you go ahead and congratulate I Love Bright Colors down in the comments box. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. We're going to party like it's your birthday. We're going to drink like it's your birthday. So congratulations, I Love Bright Colors. Thank you for entering my giveaway, as well as stay tuned how you go ahead and enter for the Croc size 7. Now this is the Croc size 7 that will be given away. What I need you to do is just go ahead, give this video a like. You have to be subscribed to the channel, and in your comment down below, put Croc size 7. This is the next Croc that will be given away, the Croc size 7. Subscribe to the channel, hit the like, and in your comment down below, put Croc size 7, and you will be entered for this Croc size 7. Congratulations, I love bright colors. You guys, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon in another video.